You know who's back in town, don't you?
Ernest T. Bass, you come in here.
Howdy do to you and you. It's me, it's me, it's Ernest T.
Ernest T., how many times I have to tell you, you can't go around breaking windows. It's against the law.
Let's lock him up. Come on.
Hey, let go of me. Sheriff, tell him to take his hands off me.
Take your hands off, Father Barney. Ernest T., windows cost money.
Well, I'm fixing on paying for that, Sheriff. Well,
what'd you break it for?
I'll explain it to you.
What is that?
These rocks.
Look at them, huh? Ain't that beauties? Best bunch of rocks ever did bring into town.
Well, I'll just confiscate them.
You let go of my rock. Don't you confiscate on my
rock. Ernest T.
Let me explain my plight to you.
Well, it better be good, I'll tell you that.
You remember Romina?
Yes.
Well, I've been courting with her.
I heard you'd been over there.
What about the rocks? I'll get to that. Now, t'other night, I figured it was time for me to go on over to Romina's house and lay down my intention to get betrothing to her.
Yes.
Turn me down. Can you imagine that? Turn me down. After all the trouble I went to make myself delightful for her and attractive. Here, look at you.
A gold tooth?
Catch the glare as my mouth kicked open?
Yeah, that's pretty flashy, Ernest T. Pretty flashy.
Dentist didn't do it, you know. Had it did at the sign company. Gold leaf, they call it. What about the rocks? Gold tooth for a dollar. You can't beat that.
What about the rocks?
Will you ask him to hush?
Hush, Barney. Go ahead.
Now, I done all that for my beloved Romina. You know what else I done? Look at here. Shaved the back of my neck. Slickety, ain't it?
Yeah, that's nice, Ernest T. That's nice. She turned you down?
Cole didn't want that. Mm-mm. Wanted something else. You know what she wanted? She wanted for me to get an education. Said I had no book learning. I had to learn to read and write. I never knew a man what could chunk a cow across his shoulders had to.
It ain't the same thing, Ernest T.
I love that Romina, Sheriff. Better than my cow, better than my 22 repeater. I'm used to have her.
What about these cotton picking rocks?
I'm getting to that. Sheriff, I want you to help me get some schooling. You know, learn me to read and write and toad up my ciphers. And then next week I'll go on back and pledge my troth and get betrothed to Romina.
It don't work that way, Ernest T. It don't work that way at all. You can't get an education in a week.
Okay.
No, an education's a long, tough job.
Then here's the answer about them rocks, deputy. If when I don't get that education, I'm gonna bust every windy in town.
Oh, no, you
won't. Oh, you are. You don't bust your windy. Hold it.
Now, you ain't gonna bust no windows. The first rock you throw, I'm gonna put you under the jail. Are you serious about this education business?
Of course I am. I wouldn't fund a thing like that.
Andy, what are you thinking about?
Well, I guess anything's possible.
Sheriff, I already know the whole front part of the alphabet. A, B, C, F, L, G. I know a lot of other letters, but not in a row like that.
And? You're not thinking about getting mixed up with him again, are you?
Well, Barn.
A man breaks a window in the sheriff's office, and you're going
to
help him?
Well, maybe this is a way to get him to stop breaking windows.
Oh, boy. And you're going to take on the job of trying to educate him.
He looks like he wants to learn.